Hello children, today we will learn about comparing the numbers. See, have a look on the board. Here two numbers are written, 132 and 133. Comparing number means you have to see which number is bigger and which number is smaller. So you have learned three members of the family, ones, tens and hundreds. So when we compare the numbers, we start from the hundreds place. See, now these two numbers are there. First we will compare the numbers which are at hundreds place. What is the number? 1, 1. That means both the numbers are same. So we will move to next number, that is at tens place. Now tens place also both the numbers are same, 3 and 3. So we will compare the numbers of at ones place. Here it is 2 and here it is 3. So which number is smaller between 2 and 3? 2 is smaller. So 132 is smaller than 133. So 133 is bigger than 132. Now see one more example. Here we have 145 and 142. Now again compare. First we will compare the numbers at hundreds place. See, again it is same. Then we will move to tens place. Again it is same. Then we will compare the numbers at ones place. Here it is 5 and here it is 2. Which number is bigger? 5. So we will make the sign toward this side. Now see the next number, 198 and 200. So first we will compare the numbers at hundreds place. Which is bigger? 2 is bigger. That means this number is bigger than this number. So we will make the sign toward this side. Okay. Now see more examples. Circle the bigger number. Now you have to compare the numbers. Here it is 32 and here it is 42. You will compare from tens place. Which is bigger? 3 or 4? 4 is bigger. So you will circle this number. Okay. Now see the next number. At tens place both the numbers are same. At ones place here it is 5. Here it is 7. So which number is bigger? 7 is bigger. So you will circle this number. Now see the next number. Here we have 1. Both are same. Here we have 4. Both are same. So we will see the number at ones place. Between 9 and 5, which number is bigger? 9. So we will circle this number. In the same manner, you will circle the smaller number. Now you will see which number is smaller. That side you will circle. 1, 1 same. Now compare the tens place. Here it is 1 and here it is 0. That means 1 is bigger than 0. So this number is smaller. Okay. Now see the next number. 132 and 135. 1, 1 same. 3, 3 is same. Now see the numbers at ones place. Between 2 and 5. Which number is smaller? 2 is smaller. That means we will circle this number. To practice this more, you have to do page number 15 and 16 in book.